Thank you. Durnenboom. A what? An idiot. I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away. Shut up. But please, but just shut up. They'll fire me. Oh, you'll get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you. Oh, look. Guest. Are you a moron, bug? Huh? You can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, you get him back for us. We'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Now see, what I figure is he's headed on down the Cox Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on. I'll pay. I'll pay a lot. Hey, here's an idea. Take my hat. Put it on the dead guy over there. You take him in, as me, I go free, and you get rich. Oh, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear. I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, please, I'm begging, set me free. Have a heart. Have a heart. You made the right call. Now, that's better. Yes, thank you so much. Watch this. I'll do this, and nobody will be any wiser. Okay, bring you up and follow me. I'm losing my word, come on! Come on! I'll take you to the bike!
Bastard killed more people in Typhoid. Escaped the gallows 3 times. I'm sorry he won't face justice, but happy he's dead. That's the main thing. Folks around here can sleep a lot easier. Here's the money I promised you. Thanks for your help. Come on, boy. See you later. more. I'll make you suffer.
You're the fella looking for work. You interested?
So I heard you was a proper bastard who knew other bastards, that you were efficient and unpleasant and could get things done and for a fair price, is that right? Good. Good. Because let me be clear. I'm the biggest bastard you're gonna meet. James Langton. Mess with me, and you'd be begging me to kill you. But, you right by me? I'll have a few things for you. Okay. Let's put you to the test. There's this fella needs killing. Name's Ace Burr. His crime is my business. If you care, he killed a rich man in a card game down in San Diego last month, fled up here. Usual nonsense. But I've been paid to kill him, so I'm paying you to do it for me. If you care. But I'm hoping you're the kind of realist that knows you cannot afford to care. Because those are the kind of people that get things done in this world. Anyway, go find him. He's up somewhere near two crows and put a bullet in the bastard's head. I'm usually here if you're looking for more work.